Hi everybody, my name is Stefano Nanni and I'm the Director of Sales and Marketing of Sorong. Sorong is an Italian company established in 1972 in Reggiolo, in the middle of the packaging valley, just 45-minute drive from Bologna Airport. Sorong has been created around a business model which is different from all other providers of packaging machinery. Sorong business model is based on three synergistic activities. The first one is design, manufacturing, and sale of automatic packaging machinery for single-serve products for several markets, coffee, tea, and solubles, food and beverage, pharmaceutical, home and personal care. The second activity is converting and sale of packaging films for form fill and seal and fill and seal machine. The third activity is contract manufacturing and contract packing services for single-serve products. This synergistic business model is part of Sorong's unique value proposal, and this is the reason why Sorong is different and offers more to its customers. As we design the machines we sell, and we convert and sell the fins to be processed onto the same machines we operate in our factory for contract manufacturing and contract packing. Something that no other company of this industry can offer. Now, you're about to watch two presentations showing Sorong's proposal for the coffee market, one for the packaging machines and the other one for the single serve capsules.
Thank you, Stefano. My name is Marco Scrivani and I am sales manager in Sorong for the coffee business unit. As regards the industrial machines dedicated to the coffee capsule segment, Sorong is able to offer turnkey solutions, manufacturing machines for the thermoforming of capsules, as well as low, medium, and high-speed filling machines. We are proud to show you today Magneta, Sorong's breakthrough innovation to fill coffee powder, tea leaves, and soluble products into capsules. Magneta represents an innovative solution on the market as it differs from conventional filling machines by using independent magnetic shuttles to move the capsules along an oval track. With Magneta, Sorong is able to overcome the typical limitation of a machine with a conventional system that uses chain or belt conveyors. In fact, in such a machine, the center-to-center pitch between capsules is fixed, and the movement of the chain is calibrated on the slowest process among those present in the machine. Furthermore, the format changes are particularly time-consuming. As a result, this type of equipment is often dedicated to a single product or capsule. On the other hand, Magneta uses AcuPost Track, the innovative transport system designed by B&R, where capsules are transported to each processing station on independent magnetic shuttles. With such a solution, given the variable speed acceleration and distance between the shuttles, the working cycle of the machine is increased. All of this has a direct impact on the extremely small footprint of the machine. Sorong provides also a robotic empty capsule feeding system to the Magneta. The benefit is twofold. First of all, it reduces human manipulation, which is of utmost importance in the case of delicate single-serve container like aluminum capsules. Second of all, it increases the efficiency of the line since human intervention is limited to a minimum. As a matter of fact, if we consider a complete automatic feeding system with entry and exit of stack capsule boxes on a motorized conveyor, the machine autonomy would reach almost 2 hours for a 400 capsules per minute production line. The control of the so-called coffee fines is of paramount importance to coffee roasters. Sorong pays due attention to this aspect and has proved to be successful thanks to the filling and transport system implemented. As for the filling, this is done in 4 steps. In the first, the empty capsule is flushed with inert gas. There is no contact between the outer jacket of the auger filler and the capsule. In the second phase, the bottom part of the external jacket of the auger filler is lowered. Therefore, there is contact between the two. In this phase, the capsule is filled with coffee. In the third phase, the platform on which the head housing the capsule rests is raised. The filling stops and the first pressing of the coffee is carried out by means of the auger. The auger filler at this stage is not working, hence it doesn't green the product. In the fourth phase, the platform is lowered and the capsule is released to go to an intermediate station for the final pressing aspiration of the coffee on the edge of the capsule. On top of that, with Magneta, it's possible to control the centrifugal force exerted in the curved segment, making it possible to manage accelerations and decelerations during the shuttle's journey, thanks to the BNR technology. The filling process takes place in a modified atmosphere. The customer can choose between having the entire process from filling to sealing the capsule and nitrogen saturation, or operate the air vacuum from each individual capsule and consequently add nitrogen through dedicated microchambers. In the latter case, the consumption of inert gas will be much lower. Either way, the goal of having less than 1% of oxygen in the capsule will be achieved, guaranteeing long shelf life to the coffee inside it. Magneta allows to increase the production of the line without being forced to buy a second filling machine. For example, to double the capsule production, it is sufficient to replace the standard shuttles with double-headed shuttles and replace the working stations so that you can work in parallel rows. As you can see from the video, both shuttles and working stations can be easily removed without the help of any tool. Sarong can also supply a specially designed trolley for removing workstations from the equipment when needed. Thanks to the lateral movement of the reel, a nested lead cutting pattern is created, resulting in a reduction in material waste for the top lead and micro-perforated film. Using linear motors entails the absence of mechanical transmission elements, which allow a reduction in maintenance. Furthermore, the absence of mechanical wear allows a permanent precise positioning of the shuttles under each working station. The technology implemented with our new filling and sealing machine allows a significant reduction in the waste of capsules which are already filled. The competitive advantage of Magneta is the fact of having a quicker production cycle. Considering the same production output, there are fewer capsules being processed at the same time inside Magneta compared to a conventional filling machine. For example, in the case of a conventional filling and sealing machine, out-of-weight filling involves the rejection of all the filled capsules up to at least the station where the weighing of the capsules occurs. This quantity, even if the weighing of the capsules takes place before sealing, is absolutely relevant. On the contrary, in the case of Magneta, the out-of-weight rejection does not involve more than 8 capsules, considering that there are only 8 separated batches with 8 shuttles each that are in motion at the same time. The same happens in the case of an equipment downtime that can be caused even by external elements. In this case, the rejections involves all the capsules filled up to the sealing station. The difference in rejected capsules between Magneta and the conventional filling machine is even more evident. Now, I give the floor to my colleague Sayana, who will illustrate Sarong's proposal regarding capsules.
Thanks, Marco. Good morning, everybody. My name is Sayana Romanaldi, and I'm the key account manager in charge for coffee capsule sales at Sarong. Since 2009, in the coffee capsule market, Sarong has gained an extensive experience partnering with major coffee roasters worldwide, thus resulting in the top 20 compatible capsule suppliers. As regards Nespresso compatible capsule in plastic, Sarong is supplier of both capsules and machines of one of the main European coffee roasters, producing almost 750 million capsules per year. Along these years, Sarong has developed and patented a full range of compatible capsules, such as Nespresso, Dolce Gusto, Lavazza capsules, K-Cups, and many other tailor-made products and innovative single-serve solutions, such as Twister Cup. The consumer has become environment conscious as he cares about the origin of the product and if it has been manufactured in a sustainable way. For this reason, Sarong is looking at new frontiers whose keywords are sustainable supply chain and sustainable raw materials, such as recyclable plastics, compostable resin, recyclable aluminum content, and PVC-free. COVID pandemic is changing consumers' habits globally, increasing at-home coffee consumption, especially with single-serve solutions. Despite the economic crisis, more and more consumers are willing to pay more to have premium coffee at home, to recreate the coffee shop experience. Aluminum is 100% recyclable circular metal. It means that its physical properties as recycled material remain unchanged, providing the highest available barrier to oxygen, water vapor, and light, thus preserving the coffee aromas and allowing a longer shelf life. Furthermore, aluminum is the packaging solution that most helps the premiumization of coffee brands. Meeting the fast-growing demand for high-end compatible capsules as similar in all aspects to the original one, both in quality and aesthetics. This is the goal of the new line of Nespresso compatible capsule patented and produced by Sarong. Sarong aluminum capsule is the subject of several patent applications. We have an FTO available right now, and it has been designed to work perfectly on the entire range of Nespresso coffee machines. Sarong's patented aluminum capsule is being launched in the marketplace in these weeks. We reached an excellent performance on frontal water bypass, back bypass, and no staking problems in the brew machines, all confirmed by strict protocols and massive testing. This is a performance table where competitors' capsules are compared to ours. Sarong aluminum capsule is being produced in several basic colors, customizable with graphics. It is already available in silver, gold, purple, and black, and from mid-21 with a wide range of colors of your choice. Sarong offers a wide portfolio of customer services. Thanks to its R&D department, Sarong can support its customers by finding the right filling and sealing conditions, being manufacturer of thermoforming and fill and seal machines for capsules, and supplier of lead films, having the right mechanical and chemical properties to be sealed onto any type of capsules. As far as the production capacity is concerned, Sarong is hugely investing in resources and facilities in order to achieve a significant production volume as part of a strategic long-term business plan. By mid of this year, we are doubling our production lines in order to reach a production capacity of about 400 million capsules. Next year, we are planning to have a production of about 650 million capsules, while in 2023, we will reach a production capacity of 1 billion pieces. Sarong is proposing to all roasters and contractors its patented aluminum Nespresso compatible capsule, together with its customer services and R&D expertise as a distinctive value proposal. Thanks to its unique business model, Sarang can be supplier of coffee packaging machines, films, and contract manufacturing services.